the first testing on new alternative or blockchain. The main developer of the Mimblewimble protocol, known as Ignotus Peverell, explained a test network named testnet 1 was put into operation. In a test mode, the network works with artificial Grin tokens thanks to the research, detection, and elimination of errors that are carried out before the full version is launched. Despite the fact that there's only testing the network, users can already connect it by installing a special application. This is our first testnet, so we are testing everything that has been developed so far. That includes the peer-to-peer network, the core consensus rules, the cryptography required to run a Mimblewimble chain, and the wallet software, said the developer.